Creating stained glass is an art form that has a long history, and many associate it with historic churches and cathedrals. In downtown Petoskey, there's a bright home that displays beautiful works of stained glass, and it's the working studio and home of a well-known stained glass artist. David Lydon and Aaron Malone take you to Shade Tree Stained Glass Studio for tonight's Hometown Tourist.
Glass comes in thousands of different colors and textures, and working with the glass is like painting with glass. You're always looking for just the right color to go with the last color you put in.
Meet Penny Christo. She's been in the stained glass business for more than 40 years. Restorations and custom work, big and small.
I got certified by the Stained Glass Association. You know, kept coming back here, but I've traveled all over the country doing restoration. But you learn a lot about doing new work by fixing old things.
Her studio is also her home, a colorful and bright place that she welcomes people to come visit, where you'll catch her in the midst of doing custom pieces or small repairs and learn a lot about this truly beautiful art form.
You're scoring the surface of the glass. You can hear that score?
I love it when people come in and they always feel like they're interrupting me, but I treat everyone as a friend and give them a tour and, you know, tell them all about things. And I love my home, I love my work, and I think it shows.
Shade Tree also features other local artists' bright and colorful pieces.
People come in here in the wintertime to get a color fix because there's so many beautiful things to look at, not just the glass, but the paintings are all very colorful.
At the end of the day, when the pieces finally come together, after all that cutting and soldering, a true joy is holding them up to the light to see what all that hard work has created. Penny says it's all a joy, and when you'll visit, you'll feel that joy too. She's a solo act these days, not taking on as big of restoration projects, but still loving it every day.
I've just loved what I'm doing for 40-some years now and plan on keep doing it. So I'm quieting down and doing my own thing and still keeping very, very busy.
For Hometown Tourist in Petoskey, I'm David Lydon.